Wait, what? I never. What? You have? You have? What? Oh my god! What is up, you guys? And in case you've forgotten, my name is Tyler the Ninja, and welcome back to another video. Now, in this video, we are doing a challenge, the Have I Never challenge. Now, this challenge, you need someone to bring with you. This challenge, I'm introducing my sister, Shelby. She's my sister. I love her very, very, very much. But yeah, she's joining us today in this video. She's been wanting to be in my videos for a long time before I started this YouTube channel. But let's get right into it. We're going to do rock, paper, scissors, see who gets to read the first question. So let's get started. Ready? I'm going to win. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Nope. Okay.
She wins. All right, read the first question.
Never have I ever woken up angry at someone for something they did in my dream. All
right, so what we're going to do is we're going to keep it under our lap so we can't see the answers. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. I have.
Never.
I have. The best story was because it was you, and you embarrassed me.
From
the whole school. She's not in the film. But yeah, you embarrassed me in front of the whole entire school, and I gave you the silent treatment.
You always give me the silent treatment. It's not new.
We're on camera. Shut up. Okay. So this is number two. I'm gonna read number two. Never have I ever made eye contact with someone through the crack in the bathroom. Okay. Well, if I get our answers ready, you don't know what I'm picking. Alrighty. So ready? 3, 2, 1. I have.
I won't tell my story.
Go on. Sorry, Mom. My story, I didn't know. But Shelby's gonna share her story.
I didn't know mine either.
Okay, well, you're not in the film. Okay, go.
So, this girl is in the bathroom in our old school. So she didn't lock the door. She didn't lock the door, so I opened the stall door, and she sat in there. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry, Mom.
Yeah.
My story is completely different. People at my school, they lock the stalls, like when they use the bathroom, they lock it, then they crawl under and get out. And there's no cameras to figure out who. So they crawled under and locked the doors. Well, I didn't see any feet under there. So I went there and peeked through a little tiny crack. And I didn't see him until he came over and I was like, ah! It was creepy.
I know.
It wasn't good. It wasn't...
Yeah, literally, we did not know this was going to happen, so Mom, please don't.
Mom, sorry. Godspeed. Subscribe and like the video and comment down below if you want us to live. Yeah. So, yeah.
Third one. Never have I ever waved at someone because I mistakenly thought they were waving at me.
Ooh. Okay, so let's... You don't know what I'm picking. Ready? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Never.
We've never done it. I have never waved at someone that thought they were waving at me. Never.
Fair.
Number 4. Never have I ever butt dialed someone on accident.
Ooh, okay.
Well, Angie's ready. So you get your mask ready. Alrighty. 3, 2, 1. I have. My story was, it was an ex-girlfriend's mother of mine, and me and my friend Caleb, we were walking to the park, and, I heard someone screaming something, I was like, hey, the girl was like, hey, hello, I was like, Caleb, we gotta get out of here, but then I put my phone, coming from my pocket, I was like, hello? And it was my girlfriend's mom. I was like, oh, hi. It's like, did you butt dial me, Tyler? Yeah. It was really awkward. Next question.
The fifth question. Never have I ever given someone a fake phone number.
Magic, ready? Put your thing, Shelby. 3, 2, 1.
Never.
You have never done nothing.
I know.
I have. It was because some people at my school, it's just for fun, funny, but some people at my school need help. Like, not actual help, but just for fun. So I have a doctor named Dr. Dan. And Dr. Dan helps a lot of people, guys. He helps a lot of people.
Get but rest. I'm kidding.
Yes. And I gave him a random number to call my friend. And he actually called it, and it pulled up McDonald's. It pulled up McDonald's.
Okay.
Number 6. Have you never sent text to the wrong person? And go. I have.
Never.
But I have. What was the question? Oh, yeah. To mom.
And me.
Oh, yeah, and you. The text I gave her was,
You were at work.
I was at work. I don't know why I sent it. I just said, hey, I'm going to work. See you later.
And she meant, didn't you meant to send it to,
No, I just send it to you. So I meant to send you something else, but I just send it to you.
So technically it was something. But tell mom.
I send it, to you, but, I meant to... But yeah, next question. I'm going to read this one.
No.
You read this one?
No, you read that one.
You read that one. I read that one. You read that one.
We had to read this both one.
Okay. Fun. Number 7. Have you ever seen Blue's Clues? Well, guys. Let's get ready.
1, 2, 3. I have.
I never done it until this day. You guys, hope you guys enjoyed it, and you got to see me dance. But guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe, turn on notifications, and comment down below you did that, and you'll be joined by my ninja clan. Yes, that's all you have to do. Subscribe, comment down below. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and comment down below you did that, and you are in my ninja clan. Now, the ninja clan is where you are shouted out in my 100 subscriber video. But that's wrap this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.